is in full effect. Judge Sage presiding in the case of the People versus the Police Department. Prosecuting attorneys are Toby Wright, Jassiri X, and B motherfucking Dolan. Order, order, order. B Dolan, take the motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
You're goddamn right.
Then why don't you tell everyone what the fuck they have the right to do? Film the police run a tape for the underclass. Get the face, name, and number on the badge. They flash, we flash back when they act disorderly. React accordingly and capture order we see. Nightsticks, zip ties, and tasers. Think your license for tight, vicious behavior. Make a tight fist with the video trends. Or the pig like this, he dripping, you make him blame us. Explain to a judge the bounds you overstepping. 2011, time to change our method. We aiming lenses at the state's weapon. Today, remember who's goddamn streets they're protecting, yeah. They rather see me in a cell than me in my cell with a different story to tell. Can't pull up out of dash next time you get stopped. Reach for the celly if you wanna shoot a cop. On the public sidewalk, you could take what you see. A film from your window with the view of the street. Neighborhood crime watch, we police the police. They can't arrest the whole community because the streets clock these cops occupying blocks. Harassing the homeless with batons and pulling glocks. They stop low for protests and let off shots. Abuse prostitutes and misuse power they got. In memory of the victims who were never forgot. We gotta exercise our right to shed light in the dark. There is an army on the march that doesn't want you to watch. You got a weapon in your pocket whether you know it or not. We the people are the only real media we got. Let's protect one another from the fucking goon squad. Fascism's coming to the USA. Ayo, Sage, I got something to say. Film the police. 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 It's time to make it our priority. See, these fools are an abuse of their authority. Crack a fist or you crack a whip, but that ain't power, you coward. You beat a man with two shackle wrists. So put their names up on a list next to an asterisk. Next time you see them blast a clip, then you flash a flick. Attach a video and pick to your master list. Be on the news at 6, YouTube views legit. The cops watch us, so we gotta have the cop watches. Been a fear law so long, so now it's not awkward. But what is law when it's wrong, when you slam us on the floor? No, this ain't world wrestling entertainment raw. This edutainment, y'all got a call from B. Dolan. You try to squad with Johnny Long, get your meat swollen. Why you think Bobby and Huey P were heat holding? You better load the footage up and get to keystroking. And while you at it, send one off to the administration. It's indicating all the physical intimidation. It's been too long, they said to bear with us. That's why I run up on your caravan and rip off all your dare stickers. This here's near hitless with it and some mere tickets. You feel privileged till your wife get a brassiere lifted. You disappear quick as hopper if you piss a copper off until you get a Channel 7 News helicopter. Violence hides in a cold of silence. Tyrants hiding in the lions. Quiet or be left somewhere. Swept inside, it's Goliath versus a bigger giant. Got us pulling over so far, we ran a curve and hit a hydrant. It's systematic how the system has it. Symptoms of the democratic law that's been flawed since the pilgrims landed. So now tell me what you gonna do. Next time you see the boys in blue, you cock your camera back and point and shoot.
New video surfaced today in the shooting death of a young man by a BART police officer. One witness captured the actual shooting with a cell phone. You may find the video disturbing to watch and may want to turn away.
I got the cannon 7D, highest definition for when they try and arrest and lynch them. Then lie and protest the whipping. I serve and protect their victims. They murderers, threats, and hitmen. Observe them and let the witness be the iPhone. Never let bygones be bygones. Get your flip cam before they get in the whipping ride on. It's vital, cause our survival could depend on the video going viral with more viewers than American Idol. Instead of having to bury a child who the cop shot cause they thought he carried a rifle. Them same cops will go to court and swear on the Bible and smile to show the teeth that they preparing to lie through. Whether Crips or Pyru, fight for and gangsta disciple. Make sure your camera lens gets an eye full. And they liable to try and confiscate it. Better hold on to that shit like you constipated. Cause they'll pretend them injuries were not related. Like when we arrived, we saw them dive head first off the pavement. So keep the mini cam stashed in the dash of your minivan. Cause they'll flash and smash on any man. Pull out your Blackberry. Cause cops will take a shot at your Blackberry till they see another Blackberry. Don't act scary cause they'll empty the gat on you. Then stand over your body just to sprinkle the crack on your police attack. And you don't wanna see they reflect. Like Dracula, but cameras captured. You're too busy using your flashlights to back to us to notice John Singleton was my passenger. So point, click, and shoot they asses. It's the only way to get the real truth to the masses. Jassiri X, I'm making movies like Spike Lee. I won't be a Law and Order special victim like Ice-T.
Film the police.